Hey beautiful queens, in the beginning of this video, you seen some pictures of me dressed up, me modeling, some videos of me dancing, and also some very beautiful young women dressed up and looking fabulous, correct? But I also wanted to include in the video me in my natural state, because the dance that I'm going to be presenting and teaching to you is about women's empowerment. And a lot of times you see on social media and on TV, you know, women with makeup, with their hair done, nice clothes, perfect figure. But I wanted to show you that that's not what this is all about. It's also about accepting yourself in your natural state. In the videos and in the pictures, I may have had on a girdle, on makeup. And to be honest, when I was younger, I thought that beauty, you know, was all on the outside. It took me going through issues with addiction, a lot of mental health issues, a lot of broken relationships, a lot of forced romantic relationships, to realize that I don't have to just look good on the outside. I can be who I am and still be beautiful. I'm a mother of three. I still suffer from mental health. I'm sober right now. A lot of times I don't want to get dressed. I barely want to shave. I don't want to be this beautiful person that everybody expects me to be. And that's okay. So this is who I am. I have a gut, you know, not the perfect body, and that's okay. But I'm smart and I'm going places, and I'm starting to accept myself for who I am. And I hope with this sassy dance and this cute video, everyone else can join me in this process of accepting yourself as well. Thank you.